They shared obvious chemistry when Prince William and Kate tied the knot in 2011. But despite practically being family, the Duchess of Cambridge's little sister has reportedly been left off the invite list for Prince Harry and Meghan's wedding reception next Saturday. And the apparent move is all the more strange given that both Harry and his then relatively new girlfriend Meghan both scored an invite to Pippa's own wedding to hedge fund manager James Matthews last May. Insiders say his ex-girlfriend Chelsea Davey will also miss out on the evening soiree at Frogmore House, despite years of history between herself and first love Harry. Instead, both she and Pippa will be sent home after the formal nuptials take place in Windsor Castle. Prince Harry and Pip had obvious chemistry at William and Kate's wedding image. Getty they shared a secret joke on the balcony at Buckingham Palace. Harry attended Pippa's wedding and reception last May image. Wire image. The unexpected snub is said to have caused considerable hurt given the pair has remained friends since splitting in 2011. Chelsea is the queen of nighttime parties. She's wild and fun, and no evening bash is really complete without her, so friends are surprised she hasn't been invited, a source told the Mail on Sunday. Chelsea is surprised too, shocked in fact, and a little hurt. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are set to tie the knot next week image. PA Chelsea dated the young royal from 2004 to 2011 image. AFP meanwhile, no reason has been given as to why Pippa, who displayed an obvious chemistry with Harry at Kate and William's 2011 wedding, has been left off the list. Especially as Harry and Meghan were guests at hers. The Mirror have contacted representatives for all parties, but are yet to receive a response. Not that they're the only people who haven't been invited to the eagerly anticipated bash, of course. Meghan's half-siblings, Thomas Markle Jr. and Samantha Markle, have not been invited to any part of the wedding. Meanwhile, nephew Tyler Dooley and his mother, Tracy, are also though to have been left off the list. One guest who will definitely be there is DJ to the Stars Sam Totoli, who's tipped to be in charge of the dance floor.